and Roly too. Lofty and Wendy join the crew. Bob and the gang have so much fun. Working together, they get the job done. Bob the Builder, can we fix it? Bob the Builder, yes we can. Pilchard and Bird, Travis and Spud, playing together like good friends should. Bob the Builder, can we fix it? Bob the Builder, yes we can.
Yeah. Left a bit. No, right a bit. Round a bit. Down a bit. Gently now.
There you go, Travis.
No problem, Bob. Travis Tractor is my name. Shifting loads is my game.
Spot on, Travis. Now, are we all ready? Dizzy? Dizzy? Earth calling Dizzy? Come in, Dizzy!
What?
Come on, Dizzy. It's time to get to work. And you, Scoop.
Ready when you are, Bob.
Right then, team. Let's hit the road.
Can we dig it?
Yes, we can!
Yeah, I think so.
Breakfast time! Pilchard, where is that cat? It's not like her to be late for a breakfast. Look, have you seen Pilchard anywhere?
Afraid not, Wendy.
Well, she won't have gone far. Not really, really far. Hey, bird. I know cats aren't your thing, but Pilchard won't hurt you.
All right, team. This is the place.
We're a bit close to the field where that scarecrow is. Something always goes wrong when Spud's around.
Wow, my mate Spud? Don't worry about him, Lofty. He's just up for a laugh, that's all.
Yeah, come on, Lofty, big Lofty.
All right. We've got a job to do. Remember?
Righty-o, Bob. Can we fix it?
Yes, we can!
Yeah, I think so. Hang on, Scoop. Left a bit. Okay, Lofty. Right a bit.
Pilchard!
I bet Pilchard's off snoozing somewhere. She won't even know how worried Wendy is.
Wendy doesn't need to worry. Because Pilchard will come back when Pilchard comes back.
Pilchard? Pilchard? Well, that was a silly place to look, Wendy.
OK, Lofty, just... drop it down next to the hole.
Oh, no! Oh, dear.
That's got it. Steady on, Lofty. You nearly lost it there. Time for a rest, I think. And there's another hole that needs carefully filling. The hole in my tummy. Sandwiches. Yum.
Let's see. Letters to open, phone calls to make, faxes to send. And what am I doing? I'm looking for a missing Moggy. Hello, Bob's Building Yard. Oh, hello, Mrs. Hardacre. Yep. Yeah, you could come and have a look at it tomorrow. That's fine. Should we say about 3 o'clock? Great. OK, bye now. Well, I give up. I don't know where that cat is. Unless... she went with Bob.
Hello? Hello? Oh. Oh, dear.
Bob.
Hello?
Hi, Bob. At last, I couldn't get hold of you. It's Wendy. Listen, Pilchard's disappeared. She's not with you, is she?
With me? No. Nope, no cat here, Wendy.
Wake you from a nap, did I?
No, it wasn't me that yawned. Perhaps Lofty had a late night, or Scoop, or Dizzy. Anyway, don't worry, Wendy. I'm sure Pilchard will turn up when she's ready. Cats are very independent, you know.
I suppose so. But it's not like Pilchard to miss a breakfast. Anyway, I'll see you later, Bob.
OK, Wendy. See ya.
Oh.
All right, you lazy lot. Tea break's over. Come on, Lofty. We've got a pipe to lay.
OK, Bob. I'm glad that Scarecrow's not around.
OK, Lofty. Up you go.
Easy.
Easy. Easy. Oh, you nearly gave me a big fright.
What a laugh.
Oh, I'm glad you enjoyed it. You almost caused an accident.
Oh, sorry, Bob. I was only playing. I didn't mean no harm, like.
Well, say sorry to Lofty, Spud.
All right, then. Sorry, Lofty.
It's nothing I couldn't cope with. It's OK, Spud.
It's about time you went and scared some birds off Farmer Pickles' lettuces.
Yes, Bob. Sorry, Bob. Spud's on the job, Bob.
Right then, Lofty. Steady as you go. Yep, it's looking good.
Bob will be back any minute. And there's still no sign of Pilchard. What are we going to do?
There. Now it's home time.
Hooray!
Hooray!
Hello! We're back!
Come on, Lofty!
What's up, Wendy? You look as if you've found a penny and lost a pound.
It's Pilchard, Bob. We've lost her. Pilchard, oh, there you are. Oh. Honestly, Bob, I thought you said you didn't know where she was.
But, Wendy, I didn't. She must have been hiding.
Oh, well. At least she's back safe and sound. I've sorted out the bills, Bob. I'll pop them in the postbox on my way home.
Oh, cheers, Wendy. I don't know what I'd do without you.
Oh. Good night, then.
Night, Wendy.
Night, Bob. Night, Pilchard.